everybody. I'm here with my staff today, and we're going to do a quick abdominal pick-me-up because we're all tired and we need a little lift. So come onto your back. The knees are bent to begin with. The hands come behind your head. The elbows are wide. We're going to start with an abdominal curl. Inhale here. Exhale. Curl the chest up off the mat as you exhale. And inhale. Lower down. And exhale. Float the chest up. The elbows stay wide. Pelvis is neutral, and lower it down. Last time like that, and exhale to lift. Make sure you're not pulling on your head, and lower all the way down. Bring your legs to tabletop, hands to the ceiling, squeeze the legs tight together. Upper body lifts, exhale, lift the upper body up. So we're gonna start building 100. This is our prep for that. Come right back down to the mat, inhale here. And exhale, the abdominals pull in and up. Shoulders are out of the ears. And lower back down. Inhale here, exhale, and lift up. Stay here. This time, squeeze the legs out. See where you can take those legs. They might be high. They might be quite low. The pelvis hasn't moved at all. And lower back down. Let's repeat that. Inhale here. And exhale, lift to your best 100 position. We're going to add the breath, breathing in, 2, 3, 4, 5, out, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2, out, 2, 3, 4, 5, 3, out, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, squeeze the legs tight. Last time, knees in, lower down. Hug the right knee into your chest tight, stretch the left leg out straight, really let the lower back get a stretch. And then change legs, the left leg comes in, pulling tight, let the lower back go flat to the mat. And back to the right side, pull the leg in, lift the head and shoulders up, and float the left leg up 1 inch, so single leg stretch. Inhale, change. And exhale, change. And inhale, change. And exhale, change. If you want a little bit more heat, take the hands behind your head. And change. And change. Two more. Elbows are wide. Knees in. Lower down. Release your head from side to side. Legs back to tabletop. Hands behind the head. Lift the head and shoulders up. Stay here. Stretch the legs out straight. Pause, pull the knees into tabletop, lift the tail up 1 inch. The legs go out, squeeze the legs tight. Pull the legs to tabletop, curl the tail up 1 inch. Last time, stretch it out. Pull the knees in, lift the tail up, lower down. And you should be getting a little bit hot by now. Extend the right leg up, left leg straight. Just give yourself a little hamstring stretch and drop those shoulders. Change sides, head and shoulders just down now for the hamstring stretch part of it. Breathing deeply. Okay, now we'll go into that, ladies. The other leg comes up, lift the head and shoulders up. Left leg 1 inch off the mat. Inhale, change legs. And exhale, change. Let me hear the breath. Inhale, change. Exhale, change. Some of you might want to take the hands behind the head. You want a little bit more heat. Two more. And now double time. Here we go for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Knees in, head down. Release the head from side to side. Take two legs to the ceiling. Turn out the legs. Squeeze the heels. Hands behind the head. Lift the head and shoulders up. Stay here. Let's flex the feet strong. And point. Flex the feet strong, push through those Achilles tendons, and point. And last time, you're still lifted. And point, and lower down. Let's lift to that same position, legs up, elbows wide. Flex the feet, squeeze the heels. Inhale, lower the legs down. Pause. Exhale, pull the legs up. Option also to do one leg, inhaling down. And exhaling up, inhale down, exhale up,
and two legs if you can do it. Exhale up, knees in, lower down, release the head side to side. Okay, we're going to start building crisscross. Hands behind the head. Legs to tabletop. Lift to your ab curl. Rotate to the right. Stretch the left leg out and just stay here and hold this. Continue to rotate. Even if you're not moving, have the sense that you're rotating. That's right, dig a little bit deeper. And now all the way across to the other side and hold, hold, hold. Keep reaching. Keep twisting. Find a way to make that breath work. Lower all the way down. So adding a little bit of speed to that now. So go ahead and lift the head and shoulders up. Right knee and left leg out and twist. Here we go, all the way across. Breath. And two. And three, the base is still. And four. And five. And six. Seven, double time. Here we go. And eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Come on down onto your stomach. Ah, and a delicious abdominal stretch. Inhale, reach out and up, shoulders down. Look for that sensation of stretch in the belly, lower down. And last one, inhale up, shoulders out of the ears, all the way down. Back to rest position, open the knees slightly. And three deep breaths into the back ribs, inhaling deeply into the rib cage, feel them open to the side. Long exhale, head is heavy on the mat. Inhale, two. And exhale. And last time. And exhale. Stay still for a moment and quiet your mind.